Hello guys, Fabiano here again. Today's super fast tutorial. This is how to create a stop motion drop frame effect like you see here. So let's go. The versions I use for KDEnlive and Ubuntu. First, this is the normal speed of the clip I'm going to use. Just me streaming in some place. Now we change the speed and we make it faster. We accelerate. I'm about 300% now. You can see, okay, very fast. Okay, I handle and then I re-import. This is the trick. You re-import the fast clip. Now, since it's faster and the frame height is the same, I can make it slower. And then, since it will have less frames to show you in the same time, they will appear jumpy, like stutter. And will look like it's stop motion or time lapse effect. Now I'm going to put some rotoscoping just to show the two layers. This is the result. You can see on the right that it's the drop frame effect. And on the left, it's the normal. Now, everything is drop frame. Here's just faster. Okay, thank you all, and subscribe if you thought this is interesting for you. Leave a like, it helps a lot. Thank you.